Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about what you can do if the control panel will not open in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If the control panel will not open in Windows 10, there are a few options to try and fix. If there is an antivirus software on the computer, run it and see if there's any sort of malware or virus in the computer. See if it will open in safe mode. If the control panel will open in safe mode, then something in the startup is interfering with its operation. In a clean boot state, identify the problem by enabling and disabling each startup program. Next, we can try and look for it through the file folder. Open the file folder. In the search bar, type in percentage system root percentage slash system 32. In search, type in dot dpl. Click on appwiz.cpl and see if you can open the control panel that. If it does not, then open the run box by pressing Windows and R and typing in appwiz.cpl, click OK, and seeing if the control panel opens. If not, it might be possible that some CPL got damaged or corrupted. Check each one in the control panel. If it does not open, that may be the damaged file. If you have found or are having trouble finding the damaged file, you can just run an FSD scan, a system file checker. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in sfd space slash scan now and hit enter. The scan may take a few minutes and it will check and replace all corrupted files in the system. Once that's finished, type in exit, restart your system, and see if you can then open the control panel. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at keeping you in control.